So in this comparison, I would say that it's very close to each other. With the Mifa Wild Rod and the Earphone Bomb together, some people complained that I was like more of a Mifa team. That's not really true. The problem with the microphone recording is just that the U-Boom has some frequency in the bass response that does give the microphone some kind of bass boost or bass boost. It sounds like it has much more bass, but that's not really true. The Mifa has more like a balance in those bass frequencies. But yeah, the earphone or the earphone can go a little bit deeper, but only till 56% volume. Above it, it really distorts a lot. And it's something that the Mifa speakers don't do a lot. Those maybe do distort above 80%, maybe a little bit. JBL is also around that kind of level. And that's okay if it happens on 8%, then it's really like loud enough already. And if you put it then higher, of course it's a little bit making sense that Bluetooth speakers have still some limitations. But with the earphone, you do get more bass than even like the Flip 6, but only till 50-60%. If you really want more of the loudness quality, then the Flip 6 or the Mifa Wild Rod are a little bit better choice. And they also sound a little bit more clearer in a wider audio. Because with the earphone, you really have to sit in front of it to have the most crisp sound. That's it. I don't have more to say. And yeah, I used the Nothing phone for this like video test. I do have to say, this one has a very good Bluetooth stable connection. And also the volume is very good. It can go pretty loud with most speakers. Even a little bit better than a Vivo. So yeah, pretty cool.